wish my cruise control went lower. Back to work.
Times that engine's been on that turntable.
Yes, sir.
Count its mileage and spins.
That's about it. We figured out that it is the track that it was retired in, the whisker track. There's pictures of it right after they put it away. The 59 right next to it.
They haul it dead to park?
It probably came in from assignment. They just sat here until they decided to stash it.
Oh. But when they moved it to the park, did it go under its own power?
Yeah, I don't know. It might have.
So that's what they did with the engines that came to RNLHS, at least the ones that could.
Steve Christ just had a picture of 59, 58, 57 tenders all the way to...